Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah, you see? So what are you going to do?
New year, new you. That's truly the mindset for everyone as they write 2020 down on a paper full of skills to learn, habits to burn, and qualities to earn. This perspective can help you to improve, seek out new hope and opportunities on the move. We are all equal in a way that we get one lifetime, no matter the span of years or quantity of cheers, to waste would be such a crime. Successes, guesses, stresses. The older you get, the faster time progresses. Think of yourself making a futuristic plan, largely aspirational, but where you want to be, not from where you began. History's in its work, as you aim high. Having bravery and courage in an unjust world isn't possible if you fear to try. Let's create history and seize every victory. Drive needs no push, passion needs no pull. Motivation just needs you in order to renew. So think of your resolutions in order to navigate and make now what defines you lying in wait.
The person watching this, you carry a dream, just like Walt Disney's DreamWorks. A dream that could become a reality, no matter how hard it may seem. It's all up to you.
So what are you going to do?